Hello everyone, this is Xenonism here. Welcome back to Let's Play Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm 3.
I didn't take you seriously enough. And come to think of it, you are a former Akatsuki member. But I will not be defeated. Not yet. How will you attack me now? I encouraged and pushed the Aiko to form the Akatsuki, and second, I was also the one who gave Nagato the Rinnegan.
The Aiko and Nagato were both acting of their own free will. They were not your pawns. It doesn't matter what it looked like to you. They fought and died for their own reasons. They share that common will, and I will not let you interfere.
Those are just words. After all, you and Nagato were both taken in by Naruto's foolish dreams. To me, you are nothing more than clowns. There is no such thing as true peace, no such thing as hope. Nagato only believed in Naruto because he wanted to comfort his own pitiful self.
There. There are no clowns among the people I believe in. Aiko, Nagato, their wills shall not be extinguished. I too believe in Naruto, that he is the bridge to peace. And I shall be his pillar. Just used up the last of my chakra, but at least Madara.
He's dead.
Impossible. How?
The Izanagi and Uchiha forbidden jutsu. They use a Kantai illusion and reality together in exchange for the sight in one eye. A visual jutsu that only those that possess both Uchiha and Senju powers can perform.
Uchiha and Senju? That's the power of the six paths. Who are you?
I am Madara Uchiha, and I possess the power of Hashirama Senju. I am unique. I am the second sage of the six paths. I'd love to stay here chattering with you, but I'm actually very busy. Conversation is over. When I have finished casting this genjutsu, you will be finished too.
Nagato. Sorry. Let me go.
I'm taking the Rinnegan.
Training for the Nine Tails Chakra?
Yo, now Naruto's got the Nine Tails sealed, but he's gotta be mature to get it together for real.
Mature?
Maturity is equal to control. Get it, and you can let the credits roll.
So what?
Next, you have to train to master the use of the Nine Tails Chakra. Then, when that's done, your training will be over, he says.
Nice work, Captain Yamato! So you can speak B's language!
I'm not exactly happy to be praised for that.
Into the waterfall of truth, we gotta go. Okay, let's get it together, you know?
Alright, the waterfall of truth, right? I'm gonna do it!
There could be danger. Looks like I should go along, too.
Ugh. So I believe this should be, I think, one of the last chapters before the big thing that makes this game so amazing. I think it's kind of memorable compared to the others. I don't know how the Ninetales Chakra mode coming out in recording. However, yeah, this is the only time we see it in this format. And the only time we stay in permanent chakra mode. And that's how powerful having permanent awakening makes you.
So, his training from here on?
His fundamentals are satisfactory. If the enemy wasn't too bad, he could fight it okay.
All right.
However, your control is still too weak. An unexpected situation would end in defeat.
What? I'm not good enough yet? So what do I have to do?
That's what I'm gonna teach you. The end of your training is coming soon.
Yeah!
Come with me. We'll do your training over here.
Over here? You mean all the way inside the waterfall?
The falls is like a wall of chakra separation. It's a great way to keep your concentration.
Oh, I get it now.
All right, so let's go, and no fear!
Yes! Huh? Captain Yamato isn't coming?
That's right. The rest of the training is up to you two. You don't need my power anymore. It's going to be difficult to control the Ninetales Chakra, but do your best.
You got it! Thanks!
As long as he's in that place cut off from other chakra, Naruto shouldn't sense anything about the war. I'm sorry, but you'll have to stay there for a while, Naruto.
According to the information Kisame sent, Naruto is here. Now then. Well, are you finally awake?
Who are you?
My name is Kabuto Yakushi. I have you brought back here for my own reasons.
Brought back? Ah, so that's it. You're pretty good for a lanky weakling.
It's helpful for you to understand quickly.
Well, it's pretty helpful for me, too. After all, now I can start working on my ultimate art again, after being so rudely interrupted. So, what exactly was the reason you had for calling me here?
Well, the Eight and Nine Tails are actually on this island. I want your cooperation in capturing them.
The Nine Tails? You mean Naruto, don't you?
But we don't yet have their exact location, and there are some troublesome ninja nearby. Your timing's been so good, you have to be doing this on purpose.
I see. That is indeed a bothersome face.
It is you, the real Brother Deidre!
And if you two are here, that means...
It's been a long time, Deidre.
Like I thought, you're here.
I'm impressed that you were able to sense our movements.
Kisame, was it? Yes. I heard about his invasion. I had heard that he was finally annihilated, but I had a feeling that was too good to be true. If he managed to succeed at leaking the information, we've been on patrol, keeping an eye out just in case.
I expect no less from the Tsuchikage. You possess excellent intuition.
You've lived a pointlessly long life. That's the only reason you're so sharp.
Why? You died in a huge explosion. How come you're still alive?
Did you perhaps not die after all? He just looks like he's back to life because of the reanimation jutsu. I can't believe you're even causing trouble in death.
Shut up! Death is one thing, but you're a mortal enemy who has always mocked and insulted my art. Now I will finally avenge myself upon you.
Anyway, to continue our conversation from earlier, Deidara, you are...
You don't have to tell me. I'll take care of them. This will be the perfect exercise to wake me up.
Then I will leave them up to you. I will concentrate on hunting the Jinchuriki.
Right, but leave Naruto for me. I'll be the one to deal with him.
Very well.
That's how it'll be. If you want to chase him down, you'll have to defeat me.
So, you're getting in my way even after death. I am shocked by your stupidity.
Huh?
Deidara, I'm sure you haven't forgotten how terrifying I can be.
And if you think I'm still the way I was back then, you're in for a world of pain.
Kurotsuchi, Akatsuchi, we'll crush this little punk in one fell swoop. Follow me!
Yep, we're getting the fight as the Tsuchikage, Onoki. I believe it's pronounced... I am not great with his name. His name is probably the worst to pronounce out of almost all the Naruto characters.
Thank you.
you the right way.
This will finish you!
So much conversation in that fight. And we didn't even get all of it. So much conversation in that fight, and we didn't even get to see all of it. Just kind of shows how kind of effect that fight is in general, though.
Feelings about this.
By the way, where's Guy?
He was summoned by the Ninja Alliance, so we ran out to see them.
Summoned, huh? So that means...
Yeah, the war will be starting soon.
What? Was that an explosion? Who?
Yamato, let's go!
Right.
Next time, on Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm 3... We'll be checking out that blast, as the game says. See you guys then. Xeno and Nazuma, signing out.